No Quarter Catch Crew, congratulations on a huge victory tonight. Charlie Dempsey, you just won the Heritage Cup Championship. What does this mean to you?
This cup right here, it means more than any world title here. Ever since I signed to WWE 3 years ago as part of NXT UK, I've had my eyes on this cup. I finally did it. I'm finally the Heritage Cup champion. 3 years in the making, and I've got it.
Congratulations.
So, Charlie, I've known you about 8 years now, right? I met you before I even started working here at WWE. I've seen you go from behind the scenes to not having a foot in the door to becoming one of the most dominant professional wrestlers I've ever experienced in my career. I am so proud of you. I know these boys are proud of you, too. I'm proud of each one of you guys, okay? I came here a year ago looking to assemble a team. Like-minded individuals, right? Strength in numbers. And now we're here. With the catch clause, we made that happen. You made that happen. Each one of us. And we'll show no mercy. We'll show no pity. We'll show no quarter!
Congratulations. Enjoy the moment. We'll be right back.